continuing a push for the payment of higher wages for public sector jobs. Gov. Andrew M. Cuomo of New York. Cuomo's action was the latest to address what he sees as subpar wages. He used a state wage board to increase hourly pay to $15 for fast food workers last summer and unveiled a similar plan for an estimated 10,000 state workers in November. The university plan will affect a larger number of state employees, about 28,000.